Our world has suddenly changed. Never in our lifetime have we been ordered to a lockdown. Not only has the coronavirus brought havoc and killed, it has also affected our economy. Yet, there is hope. Join Cecil Paxton as he shares God's perspective on the coronavirus.